today we're going to do review and swatches of the newly launched Sugar Click Me Up Velvet Lipsticks.
To see the reviews, continue watching.
Now, Sugar has always been one of our favorite brands, so we were very eager to get our hands on these lipsticks. Now that we have them, let's get on with the review.
So these lipsticks come in beautiful graphic packaging as usual. So when you open it, this is how the packaging looks.
So now this is how the lipstick looks, and when you open it, this is what you get. And as the name suggests, you have to click it up to get it up.
So the amount that you require, you should click it out, because once you click it, it doesn't go back inside.
Now these lipsticks are very soft and creamy. They just glide on your lips. But these lipsticks are not transfer proof. As you can see, they transfer slightly. The texture of the lipstick is very soft and creamy. It just glides on your lips and it's very comfortable to wear.
So it lasts up to 3 to 4 hours, and then after that it leaves a beautiful stain on your lips. Then you should be very careful when you close the lipstick. You tend to click it when you close.
Mm-hmm. Now let's get on with the swatches. They're very creamy and comfortable to wear. As usual, Sugar has done a great job with these lipsticks, and the shade range is also pretty good, and they will definitely suit all skin tones.
So we do recommend these lipsticks. To see more such reviews, subscribe us.